First of all, you always have to look up where are the future topics which are interesting. And renewables, definitely.
This will change the world, but we have to understand that we have to deliver or develop the technology for that, and that's our course about.
Freiburg University is one of the oldest universities in Germany. We have a tradition since hundreds of years. More than 25,000 students. A lot of these students are international students. The special thing about Freiburg is that it's a very strong research university. And in addition, it is embedded in a surrounding where we have 5 Fraunhofer Institute plus 2 Max Planck Institutes. And I think that gives us a really good way to not only doing basic research, but also transferring this basic research into products and into things which we are using and need for society.
We have this strong link to the Fraunhofer Institute for Solar Energy Systems, and that gives the students the chance to see what's really going on in research. Right now we have the record for multicrystalline silicon solar cells, so it's important for the Fraunhofer Institutes to be really on the cutting edge of this development, and that is sort of demonstrated by this record efficiencies.
In the online Master Solar Energy Engineering, our students become experts in the field of solar energy. They learn everything about the whole value chain of solar cells and solar thermal systems.
People who complete the master program can very well work in this field. We have also a member of our group who completed this master program.
We also have students who are now following PhD programs, for example in the Fraunhofer Institute. And we have students who are now in much better positions in their companies as they have been before.
So I think we all agree that renewable energies will play a big role in the future. So for students which are just starting now with the courses, I think they will find a very nice job, because in all countries we will have this change of the energy systems from fossil energies to renewable energies.
Since decades, the region of Freiburg is leading in solar energy research. It would be great to welcome you as a student in our innovative online program.